Good morning, everybody. How are you today? Your Excellency, Mr. Jury, Mrs. Jury, how are you this morning? Everything is okay. Let me introduce myself. My name is Eliza. I am 9 years old. My ambition is I want to be a teacher because I want to build Indonesia. I have one brother. My school is St. Matthew's Elementary School, and my mother is housewife and my father is businessman. In this opportunity, I would like to tell you about my speech. My speech title is Keep the School Clean. Keep the school clean means the school free from rubbish. It means students, parents, teachers, and all people in the school have to realize not to throw rubbish everywhere, and rubbish should put into the dustbin. If we want to make our school to be clean, we have to make some banner by saying throw rubbish to the dustbin. If we throw rubbish to the dustbin, it means we love our school, we appreciate. If I have mistake in my speech, I apologize for all of you. God bless you.